11 goals and 8 assists on the season for Nanji at the center point wearing number 24. And a shot is deflected in far side by Sally Kamerick, and it's 1-0 just like that. Just 17 seconds into the power play, the center of the top line for the Big Green leads it ahead, and here's a breakaway. In left to right, and scoring, I believe they're pointing towards the goal, and it is indeed a goal here. It's Camille Dume making it 2-0 just seconds after the power play tally. Wente comes away with it, trying to stick handle towards the goal line. Puck is loose there. A couple players went down there, Kleiman and Doucette. And here come the Big Green with Trunzo. Amanda Trunzo with Kamerick on her right. Trunzo will take a shot and she scores. It's a shorthanded goal for Amanda Trunzo, and it's 3-0 Dartmouth. It's a long shot from Walsh. Rebound loose right at the top of the crease. They're going to get a penalty here against Dartmouth. Pass Scanlon. Dahlbeck a weak angle shot. A left pad save made by Holcroft. The rebound loose in the slot. Fortin picks it up, slides a shot on goal. And now Holcroft will cover up. Down the left wing side is Doucette. On the backhand, drops it off for Deneen. A shot and a save by Holcroft. And she swipes through the air to grab the rebound. Oh, and here's Amanda Trunzo in alone on Lanthier. Slides a shot and it goes wide. Lanthier may have made the save. And UVM falls to the Dartmouth Big Green, which is now 10-8 on the season. Vermont falling to 4-12-9 on the campaign after a 5-1 loss at the hands of the Dartmouth Big Green.